My name is Phandukai Mafunga. I live in Atlan. I help in checking the teams, the guys who go out there doing the sweeping, hotspots, any kind of cleaning we do. I oversee, like, to see if the guys are doing a perfect job, if they need assistance with the tools, any materials, all those type of things. If there are problems, I assist them. Hotspot cleaning basically is more like we'll be cleaning where the guys disinfect or sort of like a mess. So the kind of mess we get, some people pee like on the walls. Some basically we use soap, that's basically to put on the spot and pour some water and use some scrubbing brushes. After that, we use some pine tow or JS fluid to make this the area smell, you know, to just disinfect the area to just smell perfect and a bit better. The challenge comes in when you want, like, you have to look all over, means you have to check around, you have to open your eyes and stuff. So sometimes you miss some of the spots and they'll be in the public eye and things like that. So maybe I can say that's one of the challenges which is, you know, we teams face. Just take a week of not doing hot spots, I think people won't be able to even walk. Just a week or a day of not cleaning, like, you know, especially in the public areas and stuff, you know, I think it's going to be a real, real mess. My priority is just make sure that each and every hot spot which is on site, which can be seen, is sorted, is cleaned, and the city is okay. Okay, hashtag keep it clean.